You think it's the economy, and yet, how did they react to this bailout proposal in Washington in the district? And how would you have voted on that?
Well, it's kind of comical because people call my office as if I'm already there. And they were very worried. They did not like the fact that
they were against it.
They were against
it. Worried.
Oh no, no, they were opposed.
They were opposed.
I bet you for every one person that was for it, there had to have been at least 50 or 60 opposed.
And their understanding of it was corporate welfare. Is that correct?
I believe so. They were worried about the fact that here they are struggling, working so hard, and here Congress was just going to hand over a blank check for $700 billion. And I think part of the problem was not understanding how it could help people all the way down at the middle class, people who have worked
hard. So how would you have voted on this bill?
Well, on Monday I would have voted no. There was absolutely nothing in there that I felt could help the average taxpayer. I was very concerned.
And by Friday, when it was laden with pork and special benefits for aero manufacturers in various parts of the country and lifting the excise tax off rum from Puerto Rico, you would have supported it then?
No. No,
you would have voted against it both times.
I really would have, because even though there was a change, the average person wasn't able to take the time to figure out what was in there. I even though it was a little better, because it included a one-year fix for the alternative minimum tax and a few other things, it still didn't help the average person who needs help with renegotiating their mortgage.
Speaking of the bailout bill, the man who currently holds the seat you're trying to get, Jerry Weller, missed the first vote, didn't he? Wasn't there. Has he been AWOL from the district?
Well, it's funny because I am a state senator, the Senate Majority Leader, and I get questions. I was getting people calling my office to answer some of the federal concerns because they couldn't find their congressperson. And I think that was one of the most important votes in history. It's shameful that he was the only person out of all of those congresspeople not there.